Hello everyone, welcome to the Yayo Gaming Channel. This is Redeye speaking. And today I'm once again playing Paper Mario the Origami King. So I'm going to go up to where that cheap's at on the map and go to the last area in the Great Seat, where the purple streamer is actually leading to. And of course, the next boss. So hopefully all of you are looking forward to that today. I know I am. I think there's a few collectibles I'll have to take care of while I'm there. I don't believe there's any toads to collect, so it shouldn't be too hard. And then once I finish this up, in the next episode we'll be moving on to the next world. So this is the Sea Tower. Yeah, nothing Mario can't handle. Okay, so obviously those holes there are where the orbs go. If none of you have the orbs yet, then you have to go to Diamond Island and complete the trials. And if you have them, well, obviously you're ready to go. Alright, just wanted to open that pipe up now. Let's put the orbs in. So it looks like there's some similar stuff here from the previous temples. Okay, somehow I missed... Oh, I see. Yeah, the ones with the ears don't go all the way into the wall. To go now. Okay, let's take care of this stuff. Let's see what the collectibles are for this area. So bottomless hole, collectible treasure, and yellow blocks. Let's put one of those in there. Yeah, well, that sidestepper took the orb. Alright, might as well battle a few of these guys. I think I have an accessory off. Yeah. Let me turn that on. So yeah, depending on how long it'll take to get through a lot of this, I'm gonna try to hopefully do the boss fight in this episode. Yeah, come to think of it, there's not that many enemies here. I remember doing this temple a while ago, when I did one of my other playthroughs. Of course, off camera. Yeah, and this one has an orb. Okay, let's see what's over here now. So there's actually a collectible right down here. Just have to wait for this to lower. There it is. Alright, so that's done. So I think now all that's left... bottomless holes and yellow blocks. Okay. Boy. Gotta think before I move, Mario. Okay, so let's knock these down. So far, so good. Alright, well, I'll have to free them later. Probably by beating the boss. Oh, there were a couple of boomerang bros. Those are new. At least for folded soldiers. Whoa, almost slid off. Tricky. That'll be my last one in a battle. Then I'll have to see about getting the tile where it needs to go. I think I have to... Yeah, there might be some hidden. Guess I better check all these first. Oh, nice. That was my accessory. So I got the 10,000 coin bonus. Cool. I'm trying to think. I think I can do this. Yeah. Yep, got it. I was lucky. That's actually the hard way to do it. Oh yeah, another one of these. Doesn't look quite as long, so maybe I'll get through it. Wow. I needed to go that way. I really dislike these puzzles. The third time was the charm, I guess. Alright, so we're on our way now to have a showdown with the next boss. How are those hammer bros? So annoying. Come on. also get items where I want them to be. Okay. Boss fight. Let me just make sure I have what I want. I'm gonna put the legendary hammer in, actually. Alright, here we go, viewers. Let's go take care of the purple streamer. I'm gonna just do this for my health real quick. I should probably take a look at what I have for accessories. Yeah, I'm good to go. Alright, here we go. Someone's elevating. It's tape. Yeah, it's a mobster tape dispenser. Capiche, yeah. So first things first, I need to destroy the tape dispenser's body. Actually, hold up a sec. I'm gonna think how I can do this. Yeah, I guess we'll do that. Usually if you can get right in the middle, you can do some major damage to the tape dispenser. So he was hiding all of the icons. I think hitting from the front and back also works too, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, we'll do that. I'm actually gonna slide this. Let's see, that'll hit there. Yeah, we're good to go. Okay, I'm gonna try it from the back side this time. Yeah, that destroyed another part of it. Gotta watch my health. Now let's see, we'll do that. This, and we're good. Oh, looks like it's over. Think again. That was just the first phase. This is where the real battle begins. Definitely, I think, one of the tougher Legion of Stationery. Well, there's one other one, but I'm not going to spoil that right now. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I can't do that, okay. What can I do here? Alright, that works. So yeah, basically you're gonna wanna do a little bit of burning these strips off. And then using Thousand Fold move also. Okay, so undo that. Guess this time I will use the Thousand Fold move. Thank you. There's the on circle. That'll go right there, okay. Oh, I'm being dumb. That's not gonna work. Alright, that's a little bit better. I just need to hit that fire one. Yep, we're good. I can actually hit it. Yeah, that's really it's crappy. Oh well, I'm just gonna have to do this. Okay, so you need to be careful here. Oh, yeah, I'll have to do that. Can't reach the fouls in full move, so I'll just have to do this. Okay. Yeah, we'll just do that. Thank you. ideally when it glows like that, you want to use then the fire elemental panel. Alright, it won't matter now, I've got them. Okay, so I'm actually going to finish this part up right now, and then when I pick up in the next episode, we'll go up to where the green streamer's at. So at each place here, you have to use one of the elemental powers. Right here, it's water. Then hit each of these buttons to unlock the way forward. So that's one down. But yeah, basically, aside from that, this is pretty much the end of the episode. Yeah. Trying to think. I'll just push the button. Well, the light will have to wait till the next episode. Anyway, viewers, just wanted to finish that a little bit up so I don't have to do that to start the next episode off. And we can get right to the fifth world when I start up the next one. So I hope all of you enjoyed this episode today. Feel free if you want to leave a like, comment, or subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. And also, the Sea Tower is 100% complete. Alright, viewers, have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.